our first guest. He is a man who's very, very special to me. He sings, he acts, there's nothing he can't do. He's your friend, he's my friend. Please welcome man of the moment, the one, the only, Mr. Harry Styles!
I can do stories. I got some stories of my own. I could tell
that story of when I found you. It was quite late at night, outside, out the back of that diner. Want me to tell that story?
Don't you dare.
No? Oh, well, I could. I think you the wouldn't. Audience would love...
James.
Yeah, Harry.
James.
Harry.
You can't.
Harry.
You can't.
Harry.
You couldn't.
I can.
You can't.
I can.
You won't. He won't. He wouldn't tell that. You can't.
I'm telling him right now. No.
You are a rock.
Always fun. It's always fun, isn't
we're
it?
We're going to go to commercial break when we come back. The greatest friend you could ever wish to have will still be here, Mr. Harry Styles. Come on back.
That was fun.
Yeah, thanks. It was good.
Yeah.
What do you usually do after the show?
I'm just heading back. I'll just head home, you know.
Yeah.
What about you, any plans?
No. I've got an early start.
So. Right.
Yeah.
Harry, your car is here.
Oh, thank you.
There it is! Oh, okay. Well, there we are.
Thanks, James. I'll see you next time I'm booked on the show.
Look forward to it. All right, see you.